Now you can see the importance of time. It helps us make pizza, it keeps things in line.
But when did it start?
And when will it stop?
Time is important, and I am a clock.
If we run out of time, then where does it go?
Is time even real? Does anyone know?
Maybe time's just a construct of human perception, an illusion created by...